Donovan Mitchell and the Utah Jazz taking on Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks. And Giannis gets things started with a block on an even bigger fella, Rudy Gobert. Somehow he goes up and stuffs that and then just sprints the other way. And, of course, nobody's going to outrun Giannis. He stuffs that one home. Milwaukee up by four early on. Ricky Rubio contests the Drew Bledsoe drive and seems to ask to come out of the game. Rubio walks to the locker room in frustration. He did not return. Team said it was a right thigh injury. Stick and stay with NBA.com for updates on his condition. Donovan Mitchell passes to Jay Crowder, who gives it right back, and Mitchell knocks down the three. It's 37-35. Then Gobert gathers the Joe Ingles miss and just sort of lays that one in gently. 14 points, 15 rebounds for Gobert. Utah up by fourth to break. Mitchell gets the loose ball, pulls up for the open three. He finished with 26 points on the game. But have you heard Milwaukee's got this guy named Giannis, and he gets busy in the second half, bringing the ball up, sees a lane, and just absolutely destroys it there. Then Eric Bledsoe finds a cutting Giannis, who again just detonates, slams it on Rudy Gobert's head. Giannis gets the ball at the top of the key, drives and finishes with a tough land, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Then Giannis inbounds to Brook Lopez. He gets it right back for the jam. He finished with 30 points and 10 rebounds. Milwaukee gets the win by a dozen, 114-102.